Hello guys, what is going on? Striker here, and today we are back with another Revelations video. This is our second attempt here at the map. See if it goes a little bit better than last time. Last time didn't really turn out the way we hoped. Everyone was going down, and it was kind of just turning like a difficult thing because we're trying to get used to the map and everything. So hopefully this time we will do better.
We have a new video.
Okay.
You didn't hear anything I said?
No.
Alright, you'll hear it when the video comes out.
No, I unplugged my headset so it didn't pick up what you guys said.
Oh my goodness.
But, yeah, hopefully...
So what's a thunder gun?
Good gun. Alright, so what's the strategy this time?
I'm gonna send you the gameplay.
What gameplay?
Alright, the strategy this time is I'm gonna just spend my money right now.
What gameplay, Leith?
I'm gonna send you the. For that last game I was playing.
From your perspective?
Not zombies.
Oh. Okay.
I was playing before I was playing it.
Yeah, I'll post it.
I got like 26 kills and 6 deaths.
Uh huh.
But still, I got like 15, and then the team's sucked, and then they were all, what's his name? They're all the grab spikes guy.
Alright, thanks, Lee.
Oh, really?
It was really fire.
Yeah, I'll post it if you want me to. I mean, I don't care.
I don't want you to, only if it's good.
Okay.
I thought it was pretty good.
We have a terrorist.
And the funny thing, that thing is the only reason I died. It's because some guy got lucky and threw a trip mine.
Man,
like
I say we
seconds
go this
before
way this
he
time.
Died.
Go right.
We'll find where the box is before we start moving. Alright, yeah, I'll go ahead and go this way. So we're trying a new strategy here right now. Darren, the box is the
box is the other way though.
Yeah, it is. Of course.
Oh my god.
Alright, well Darren, since you have the second most points by 10 points, you can get open that door. No, the jump pad is cooling down. Why don't we come this way? Now we're on round 3 and the smallest map in all of zombies. With no weapons. Darren?
Yeah?
Come on back, let's go ahead and go the opposite way so we can get the box real fast.
I'm low key think I try.
What was that?
Oh, wait, are you already at the box or something?
No, come back this way so we can open the box. Darren, you're gonna have to open a door here.
It's okay, I'll open one of them.
Actually, you might not have to. Yeah, we do. Right here.
Leaf, you got the next one.
There's no more doors. The box is right here.
Alright, Matt. I thought I should open it. I mean, hit the box first since...
Are you kidding me?
Right now. He's right there.
What do you mean?
Courtesy. What is this gun?
What?
It's called the Thunder Gun.
Darren, please keep that.
Darren, you're such a liar.
No, he really does have it.
Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably just a smidge more than none.
Leith, I am a man of truth.
He really does have it. Oh, yes.
Leith, you're a man of
Oh my
sin.
God, Matt.
That was mine.
You got me excited.
Leith, you
I got the ray gun.
You want to see this, huh?
Matt, what did you get? What was that?
This is the Rift E9. I'm not sure what it is.
Is it new?
Yes. It's like a little pistol. Wait, who's got all the points? Whoever has all the points, stay here. We can keep going on this side of the map.
That's Leaf.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, it is.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I want to shoot this guy. Wherever she is. Wait, is this way, I think? Yeah, it's right here. Can't believe Darren, of all people, got the Thunder Gun.
I mean, I opened the door. It should happen to me. I mean, see, Matt, if you'd let me hit the box first.
Oh, yeah, I would have got the Thunder Gun.
I will smack you, Darren.
I'm going to go ahead and do this thing.
I still don't even know how it works. I haven't shot it yet. So is it like a one?
It's like a two-shot burst. I got it. Okay.
Waffle, how it's like thunderish.
Kinda.
Is it better than the ray gun?
Yes. In Black Ops 1, at least, it was probably the best gun in the entire game. Oh no. This pistol is—it's like a two-round burst. Laser gun. Dude, she's really slow. Oh.
Okay, that's your load.
I'm good.
Darren, you good?
Yeah, buddy. What sucks is it only has like 14 bullets. It has to be good.
Yeah.
That's a decent amount of.
Alright, we have two more of those things to do. We can get Pack-a-Punch. Let's go do the one at, Kino.
Trying to get jugged, bro.
You got him, Darren?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow. It basically clears everything for you.
Rebuilding barriers forever. This is definitely what hell's like.
I agree.
Alright.
Okay, guys, I'm at Kino, or Der Eisendrock. I need some points.
I'm trying to look for a jug.
There, it didn't move.
I know. But is it upstairs? Is it downstairs?
Okay, at the end of this round, save a zombie so we can do all these portals.
Alright. Where's Double Tap at?
And, the trench map.
Actually, I need speed cola first.
Oh my god, not again. Derek, come get me. I have ray gun.
Where are you?
I'm at, jug.
Alright. Did you just hit jug too?
No.
Oh crap.
Matt, where are you?
On Shangri-La.
I wish I knew what that map was.
Okay, it's the one right by spawn.
I know where you are.
Alright, there's a max ammo here. I'm gonna get it. I don't even care. I needed it. Crap.
Then why did you pick it up?
Because it was flashing. Y'all here yet?
Yeah.
Thank you. If you see a shield part too, just grab it.
How do the shield parts look in the map?
I'm not sure. Wait, the doors are up here.
They just look really out of place there.
Yeah, pretty much. I guess we need to go that way. Hey, Leith, I think it's this way, actually.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yeah, it's up here. Don't do it yet, yeah.
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Oh my god. Zombie didn't even have a head and it was still hurting me.
You can't reload the ray gun? What the heck?
I'm gonna do it, Matt.
Alright, yeah, you can do it. So I got one more. Don't we? Or is this the last one? I probably should have waited till next round. Yeah.
Those kids in the house, they're actually us. That's okay.
I'm going to get Jug.
Perks.
Yeah.
What perk do you recommend for this map?
Well, you can never go wrong with Juggernog, yeah. Wait, is that all the things? Do we have all the things activated?
All maps.
Which one of the things haven't we done? The portals.
Shangri-La.
No, that's what we just did.
Mall of the Dead?
Maybe. Or is one at Verruckt. I think it's one at Verruckt, actually.
Do you guys want to save a zombie?
Yeah. Someone come down here. Okay, open these doors. Darren.
There's that nigga that says, you want to save a zombie, kill the zombie.
I didn't know it was the last one. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna get...
Darren, how about you help us do stuff instead of just...
Where are you?
Holding on the points.
Where are you?
Oh. Hang on, I'm not doing anything right now. Wait till the round's over. Like, we're not... Like, just save a zombie. Now I'm lagging. Why'd you get that? Leith was down.
Alright, tell me if you guys have a zombie.
We do not have a zombie.
Not even one?
Nope. Oh, I don't.
I don't either. Have one? No.
Alright.
Darren.
I don't have one either.
Meet us at the, asylum map.
Alright, don't kill any zombies because I don't have one. Asylum, okay. I don't know. I'll meet you at Jug. And
no, it's the speed cola one. The speed cola one. Meet us at the speed cola one, Darren.
How do you get there?
Go through the map on the right and come straight to this one. Oh my god.
Oh wow, that was the last one.
That's why I was holding him at the window. You're going the complete opposite way. Oh crap. Oh, he's following Darren. Good, good.
Who's following me?
The Magma.
Okay, this time we're actually gonna save one.
Well, we should already have Pack-a-Punch and...
Matt, there's one. There's a.
I got it. I got it. I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God! I was gonna die.
Oh, that's Carpenter.
Oh, I have to jump. I
had to jump off before I died.
All right, fine. Can one of you guys come back and open this door? This 1,500 points.
Yeah.
All right. Since Darren doesn't know what he's doing. At least, it, no, no, not that one. Okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn it. I can open it.
Oh, no, 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 wait. It did both of them. It did both of them. Never mind. Hey, Darren, can you, like, for real save a zombie this time?
I didn't kill the last one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know. Alright. Leith, I'm doing this thing.
Alright, I have two.
Okay, don't kill him.
Get your idea of a real challenge, Shadow
Man. All right, we're good. Okay. Still keep him so we can get the Pack-a-Punch.
All right. I'm running away, so if they spawn next to you guys, don't kill them.
All right, that's fine. What didn't work? All right, hang on. So we gotta wait till this guy comes around again, and then we can trap him.
You guys know where the Wonder Fizz is at?
They're probably trench map.
Trench?
I hear the zombies leave. Never mind. Where's the big guy? Yeah, did you hear him? Hey, Leith, hit the button, hit the button. No, we missed it, crap. Like, so when it starts to flash and everything, that means you need to hit it when to catch it.
Okay.
I'm here.
Darren, why are you here?
I found you guys, and I don't want to lose you. Actually, I'm trying to get my perks. I don't even know where to go.
Oh my god, there's two of them.
Nothing.
Yeah, alright, that's good.
Wait, don't kill the zombies though.
Alright, I got it. Then just give it time to get caught and everything. Alright, it's good, we can come on.
Okay, I'm not gonna do the Pack-a-Punch right now.
Okay.
Alright, Matt, what other perks are in this map?
What perks do you have?
I have just Beef, Cola, and Jug.
Sweet. I wanna Pack-a-Punch this new guy, that's what I'm doing. Stamina up, is that Strangler?
Where's Double Tap again?
The Trench map. Alright, I'm ready when y'all are.
I'm not ready.
Oh yeah, I know.
I'm just done.
Yeah. Do you know where Mule Kick is? I think I'm just gonna get
Mule Kick. No. Don't know where it is. On this.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright.
I'm not. Give me 1 second.
Wait, are you gonna stay here, Leith?
Matt,
where's
no.
The Pack-a-Punch at?
In the big creature.
I don't know what the big creature.
You mean?
Yeah. What?
Nothing.
Where is it in the trench place?
Double tap on top by the box.
Did you guys start your reading?
Yeah, I got through like chapter 5 in class.
Annotating?
Yeah, like I just per page I would write like
you
a little
annotate.
No, like...
Yeah, they're the dumbass shit.
Per page, I would just, like, write a summary of the page. Like, I mean, what else does she want us to do?
I don't know, I'm writing my paragraph. And I only finished, like, chapter one.
Yeah.
Alright, Matt, how do you get to Pack-a-Punch?
Go to the spawn. I mean, not the spawn, but to Noct.
I'm where Leaf is. Leaf, take me.
You wanna go Pack-a-Punch?
Yeah.
It's in there. I can... Oh, wait, what? No. It's at,
Noct.
Oh, yeah, okay. Dan, you with me?
Yeah.
Go inside.
His mouth?
Yeah.
That's nasty, bro. Alright. I'm in here. Oh, straight ahead.
Go straight and don't die.
Why? Is it easy to die?
I don't know, Dan. Is it?
Guys, I feel so professional with my monitor that's recording sitting here and my TV beside it and playing on the TV and looking back and forth.
How do you get back? How do you go back?
You said little holes in the side, yeah. Fast. Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah.
It's gonna shit you out.
Literally.
How long is it gonna take?
Not very.
I don't know, Dan. If you eat any fiber, then it won't take that long.
Y'all ready yet?
I don't know where it... Yeah.
I'm ready.
I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, I'm going to Kino. I have seen each. Wait, is someone at Kino already? Are you there, Leith?
No.
Okay. I know who you are. But questions remain.
Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you... Oh,
so we have everything.
Round started. Oh, okay.
We have everything but the shield, right?
Yeah. Ah, this thing still tower burst. The shield is so, like, it's useful when you're trying to run zombies.
That gun is my life.
Dude, this is the best gun in the game.
What, the thunder gun?
Yes, it clears out.
Called the Zeus Cannon Pack-a-Punch. This thing's probably as close to the ray gun mark 2 as you're gonna get.
Ray?
The rift.
Mark 2, what are you talking
about? Yeah. Thank you. Whoever got that.
You're welcome.
Alright, I have one zombie. Still getting spawns?
I have none. I have none.
Alright, well, new round.
Well, do we really need anything?
Not this round. I don't have enough points to get anything, so you can go ahead.
Yeah, kill it.
Honestly, spawn is not... It's not a bad place to train.
No. Kino's the best, or at least
like someone comes and ruin everything, likely, you know.
Looks like it's just you and you and you. God, what was that?
My thunder gun.
I like screaming noise?
Oh no, It was
I know what that is. These little fiery guys. Oh, max ammo, guys.
All right, give me one sec.
Yeah.
You're good.
Yeah. All right.
I'm going to get speed cola, then Keep it coming. You know I always want it. Wait, are we still getting spawns?
I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we crap. Why am I moving?
Is there the boat? Oh, I heard there's like different melees in this map. Like there's no.
Oh yeah, there is. I haven't gotten any yet or tried to.
Where is it at?
I don't even know.
Look out, stomach, here it comes. All right, leave a zombie please this map, I guess.
Okay.
Oh whoa. Damn! Where did I come into?
Dang, Leith.
I'm sorry, right, Matt.
Zombie.
I just started to see the zombies start to drop. Alright, I'm going back to Kino.
You guys want to save zombie or are you guys good?
I'm good, but if you gotta do something, you can do it.
I'm good too, actually.
I'm all good.
Right. Who has zombies?
Let's proceed. I don't have any zombies.
Same.
Well, someone's gotta have a zombie.
I don't have anything.
Damn.
Well.
Next round should be the whatever that thing is called.
What, the Margua?
Still every 5 rounds.
Oh no, I don't know what it is because the first one was on round 5. And we haven't had one yet since then.
She's got a secret.
What if we just randomly stumbled across a step to the eastern?
That witch thing.
Oh, the gatekeepers. It's those things from Shadows. Like, do you remember, like when you did like?
Did they do anything?
When you did the ritual things. It's those things.
I know, but do they like?
Yeah, they attack you. As far as I know. Oh no. Oh, freak.
Where are you at, man?
Kino.
Oh, okay. What's the closest way to get to there?
Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm getting close.
Alright.
Damn it, Darren.
No, that was me. It was flashing. You're not gonna be able to. Oh yeah. Sprint. Come on. Yeah, I'm downstairs. Darren, I mean Leith, down. Leith, straight down. Run, come on. What was that lightning?
That was a perk.
Oh. Well, perk.
Alright, I actually want to.
That cherry thing.
Oh, electric.
Oh, they're still spawning out.
Yeah, they are.
I want to I haven't pack a punch anything yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna pack a punch old Thundee. What does it become, Matt?
The Zeus cannon. That was a real good clutch there, Leith.
Thank you.
No, it's because I got the nuke.
No, there weren't even that many zombies.
Okay.
I gotta go get Jug.
Allow yourself to embrace the chaos.
What is this? Oh.
Oh, this is perfect round to pack a punch.
Here's your round, Darren.
Oh my god. I thought it was the birds, man.
They're still here.
The birds?
Alright.
The bugs.
Alright, I'm gonna enter its esophagus.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Okay.
Darren, come back.
These things are strong.
Yeah.
Come back.
I can't move. All there right, we go.
I'm coming back. How do I exit?
Wait. Never mind. You're good. Dang. Lost jug again. This is terrible. Alright, I gotta stay up.
Oh, guys, reload.
Yeah, I'm good.
Leaf?
What happened?
Leaf, reload. You good, Leaf?
Just get it, Darren.
Wait.
Okay, never mind.
It's blinking. Can I get it now?
Yeah, get it out. I have to pack a punch for a gun.
I can't stay here. Darren, where are you at?
I'm at spawn, like
crap. Okay, I'm going to Eisendrock.
That's where I am.
Okay.
Yeah, if you want.
Under my, well. Alright, I'm coming. Actually, I'll be at Keenan. Never mind. Right. Yeah, I'm at Keenan.
Dude, the Zeus cannon looks ridiculous.
Thank you, now I had zombies to shoot.
It looks so cool. Can you, is the Thunder Gun like one of those guns that you only can pack punch two times?
You mean
probably
once?
Yeah, probably once. No.
What happened? Yeah, this is a new map.
Dude, I hit Haroon up. I found Black Ops 3 for $15. He didn't want it.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Why?
I don't know. He's like, oh, since everyone's switching to the new game soon, I'll just wear that. As long as
I don't have to do it. Oh, dumbass.
Well, he does have a point, though.
I mean, but $15.
Yeah, I guess.
Was that on eBay?
Nah, it was on, like, freaking GameStop or something.
Darren, I don't know what GameStop you're looking at.
No, sorry. It was like a GameStop. It was like Trade It, I think.
I would trade it. Probably doesn't work.
No, I saw the disc. It was perfectly fine.
Aw, oh, Darren. You can't see shit with those chink eyes.
If you're a piece of shit, you know that?
Uh-huh, then. What if he's gonna sleep at night?
Oh my god, I'm going down. Are you kidding me? I'm at Jug again. I'm at Jug again.
Did you buy it?
Yeah. This is the second time I bought Jug and gone down. This is so annoying. Oh my god. I always think there's just one zombie left, and then it turns out there's like way more than one. What should the title of this one be? The second run is worse than the first or something?
At zombies.
What?
The Thunder Gun gameplay. Just put my perspective.
I would if I could, Darren, but I can't. I would upload all of ours individually if I could.
Huh?
I would upload all three of them individually if I could, but I can't. That'd be cool actually to see all three of us play, or four windstorms here.
Split the screen three ways. I have one zombie with me.
Alright, we'll kill it.
You want me to kill it?
Oh, unless Leith needs anything, I'm good.
I'm good.
Wait, let me upgrade my gun.
Alright.
Just take it. How can, what can I do about it? Well, I did my part, okay? Yeah.
Chinga ching ching chong.
He had to mute his mic, I guess. Almost got serious. How did you get here?
Oh, I don't know. It's like a play.
Mm-hmm.
The zombies, the Marvel, and the animal thing.
Yeah, and what are we? Are we like the gods over here?
Nah.
Nope. Well, you know what? This might not be the safest place to run, considering I've gone down. Well, I guess the second time wasn't here, but
I
Max. Oh my god!
Where I went. Oh my god! Where did I go? How can I go home?
Oh my god! Why the freak do I get all the zombie spawns? This thing has a ton of ammo. Boom.
Let's go. I just packed him up to my gun like 10 times and I still got, I didn't get turned.
Get turned? Turned is probably one of, well, it's not the worst.
Do it again tomorrow.
You can edit this out, right?
Why?
Leave singing this.
This is the entertaining part.
Entertainment, alright.
Okay, Darren. At least I know how to sing, Mr. Ching Chang Chong.
You know how to sing? Okay.
Darren, as a matter of fact, I used to be on the sing team.
On the what?
You mean like chorus?
No, Darren. The lead love. Team. What were you on, Darren?
Not on the sing team?
Yeah, the not sing team.
I know, because you don't know.
Because there's no team called the sing team?
That's what they want you to think, Darren. Can I get a little perks?
Okay, you guys have a zombie?
Yeah, I got one.
Alright, I'm one?
Yeah.
Let's go search for the knife. Where is it at?
Can I get unlimited perks?
With Perkaholic.
Isn't there a spot where you can wall run at, I heard?
Well, I don't know.
Matt, do you know where the melees are?
No. Thought we already established this, Darren.
Do
you guys want to look for it?
Sure.
Alright.
There's probably something you have to do, though. It's probably not just a simple you... find it on the map.
I'll start my search on Shangri-La.
I'll start my search in Varukt.
Alright. I see nothing.
Darren, you have to actually look.
I know where it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be on this wall. I saw a game, but it's not in here. I think we're supposed to do something.
Well, they probably move.
He was the sweetest, most charming individual you could ever wish to meet. It was funny, too. We used to have such a good old laugh together. Honestly, my sides hurt thinking about it. He was my friend. He was my best friend.
then the Apothicons got hold of him. Since then, he's pretty much acted as their agent, zipping around the galaxy. Which do you prefer? Universe, multiverse, omni-fucking-verse? Oh, there's a yeah, let's get on with it. Short version is...
Oh, I found Widow's line.
Where's it at?
It's like at a theater set next to the place. It's where the film shoots down at, Matt.
Oh. On Kino?
Oh, yeah. Whatever. The one with the theater.
Yeah. Oh, hang on. Never mind.
So where does this teleport you to, if you can use it?
Well...
Oh, someone.
Right, it says I can only carry 4 perks.
Yeah, you can. You can.
I thought I could carry more.
That's been in every zombies game.
Yeah.
But then those gameplays, they have like 100 perks.
Yeah, because Perkaholic is one of the gobble gums.
Oh, right. Oh, okay. What, Ahmed? Okay, Ahmed. You're an upgrade.
Guys, I found like a piece. I don't know if it's for the shield or not.
Guys, I'm gonna quit the game and get a Perkaholic and join.
Are you kidding me?
It's not that easy to get Perkaholic, you don't.
Yeah, I think it's the rarest one in the game.
You have a better chance getting AIDS.
Oh, darn, I can't get what I already have.
Hmm.
Got it from Storm?
Not gonna lie, this ICU game was pretty lit.
You got it from Lang?
She wasn't at the game.
Really?
Who was that Asian you snapped?
Yeah, so who was that in your Snapchat? Oh.
That looked like Lang, bro.
Yeah, it looked like Lang to me.
Is the knife in charge? It has to be.
You always have Google. Well, I think I found whatever's gonna be here at Verut. I'm heading back to the trenches and mob. Darren, well, Mule kicks that mob of the dead, in case you were wondering.
Guys, I found the last zombie.
Don't kill it yet. At this point, I don't even know where I'm going.
Then what the hell are you trying to get?
Trying to find a knife. Alright, guys.
I got the last zombie, I think.
Give me a second, let me get to the...
Well, there's no pieces in Mob of the Dead, I don't think. At least none that I can find.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, I'm going back to Kino then.
I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be at Shangri-La somewhere.
Okay, it takes a whole magazine.
Search it on the Google.
It takes a whole magazine from the KN to kill a zombie now. Okay. I'm back at Kino. Alright, let's do a roll call. So where are y'all at?
Always up to spawn, baby.
Dryzen track, spawn, okay.
Roll call.
Like a portal to their Isengrak, you know?
Yeah. I had to call it something, Darren. It sounded professional.
Roll call. Leaf here.
Yeah. I couldn't think of like something that sounded better.
Oh, insta kill. Let's go, baby.
I got a carpenter.
Loki almost died on insta kill.
Yeah, please. This Rift E9 pack-a-punch is pretty good. That laser pistol that I got.
At this point, I have so much money. Just kidding. It's so easy to train and spawn. I love it.
It used to be good to train at Kino, but I guess.
I mean, it's just a whole circle because it's a theater.
Yeah. The stage used to be amazing, but the stage is not the same way anymore.
I don't have any zombies.
Alright, I got a lot.
Alright, guys, reload.
Darren, wait. Can I kill all my zombies? Wait.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm good. And a double points.
Literally, when I'm bored, I go through the monster's body.
Alright. Yeah, honestly, it's just... If you wanna, like... You can never die if you just go in and out portals.
Until what happened to you happens to us when you get trapped, because you go in and out so many times.
Trapped?
Or whatever happened, didn't you say? Oh no, because the zombie, it followed you out. So this will be Tuesday's upload, and the first one will be Monday's upload.
Oh no.
Oh, Darren, what did you do?
Leaf. Why? Wait, this is why? Oh my god, I have a... What is that thing? Oh my god.
The Margua?
I have two, the big monster and the other ugly robot space...
Oh my, wait, is this Panzer on this map?
I don't know, it's a space robot. I killed it.
Oh, okay.
What's a space robot?
It's like a space robot.
I know.
I almost died. Oh my god, I think I might die.
Oh, got one of those little
need help?
Things.
Yes.
Oh no.
I think I killed it though. Yeah, we're definitely saving a zombie.
Yeah. Well, you have like 20 points. I mean, 20,000 points. You got him, Darren? I mean, at least.
Yeah, I got him.
Are there still the Margwas?
I'll leave, please.
Okay. I got a nuke.
Oh, I can get it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Tear me apart and do it again tomorrow.
Oh.
Almost forgot.
Double points.
Who you are.
Dang. I'm lagging like crazy.
You still lagging?
No, I'm good now.
Alright, yeah, leave one zombie.
Y'all have any? I got a big group.
I have one.
Alright, I've got one.
You got one, Matt? Keep that one. Maybe.
Oh, no, that's a boom.
Don't get kaboom, please.
Actually, I got a lot. They're still spawning down here with me.
Yeah, actually, yeah, they're spawning here too.
Oh, I just got something. Got the kaboom.
Get it?
No.
Yeah, they're still spawning.
No, yes, it's flashing really fast. Okay. Nope, oh, it's gone. No, yeah, it's gone. It's gone. Yeah, it's gone.
Alright, save one. Matt, you got some?
Yeah, I do.
Alright.
Oh no, I don't know. Wait, yeah, dude. There's one here. Okay, I'm good. I want to go spin the box once, see what I can get.
Okay, let me go get my perk.
Where's the box at?
Where did you say Mew Kick was at?
In Mob of the Dead.
I wish I knew about where that was, but I don't.
Dude, it's in the trench map, like right down.
I'm trying to remember.
Right here, follow me, buddy.
No, get me Speed Cola first.
Okay, follow me.
Alright.
No, this way.
Yeah, just go the opposite
way. My god.
You know, you can really use stamina up on this map.
Can you follow me?
Yeah.
It's right there.
You're a piece of shit. You know?
Are you kidding me?
Go to hell, dude. I hope you get like the worst type of like.
Oh my god.
What happened?
Damn you an idiot, bro.
What did you do?
Oh, bro, I thrive on making fun of Darren. That's my life. Okay, so we go into the building where Speed Cola is. And it's like right in front of you when you walk in. But I point to the right, I'm like, Darren, go there. And he goes. And he's like, wait, what? Darren remains stupid so bad. I'm sorry, Darren.
Bro, I'm sorry I didn't know it was right there. I still don't even know where you are.
Bro, you follow me? What do you want me to get now, then?
I want you to get me Mew Kick.
Okay.
Did you know that is Leith?
No.
Okay. Wait, I want Mew Kick too. Wait. Do I actually though? Yeah, I'll go get Mew Kick. Darren, it's Mob of the Dead.
Okay, follow me then.
We just went on around a circle.
I hear you. Yeah.
You know I have to look at you at each time because I'm following you, dummy. Wait, let me stop off real quick.
Where is, the gobble gum?
Let's just get there.
Widow's wine.
I'll keep this for later.
Okay.
Yeah, are y'all ready?
No, she's still taking me around a circle.
Okay, then. Okay, for real, this is the last time.
Is the box still in the trenches?
No, I moved it.
Where is it at?
No idea. I'm about to go. Oh no, Darren. No. Darren, it's right behind you.
Okay, wait, it's in the jug room?
Yeah, it's downstairs.
Alright, let me first get this perk. Do you not even know where it is?
Oh no, I don't know.
No, it's in the cafeteria at Mob of the Dead.
Oh yeah, I know where it is.
Right by the launch pad and Mob.
Alright, Matt, I'm gonna come back and direct me to the perk machine.
Darren, why can you not find a single thing on your own?
Because I haven't played this map before. I mean, all these maps combined.
Doesn't matter.
Darren, you need to... Darren, wait. Boy, did you just switch a pack punch gun for the Argus?
No, I got Mew Kick, dummy, remember?
Oh wait, what is that gun? What is that gun with you right now?
The laser shooting one. On HV King.
Alright guys, I'm heading back to Kino. Y'all can kill the zombie when you're ready.
Let me get this last gun, whatever it is. Yes, stretch. Alright.
No, that's the wrong way. Hang on, where am I going? This way. Alright, Leith, you can kill him.
Oh, Widow's Wine makes you faster, honestly, too.
If you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back.
If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it fly, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath,
as if it's so much better. Its legs double tap. Like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain.
Well, that's me right now. I am that duck. Who's the speaker talking?
No idea.
Marco.
He's interesting, though. Yeah, it's the guy who gives us the gobble gums.
Oh, Dr. Monty?
Yeah.
My nigga.
Isn't he also the guy that made the perk machines?
I'm not sure if that's, like, confirmed.
Dredge is pretty good, actually.
What is?
The dredge.
I thought you said that jug was pretty good, and I was like, yeah.
Maybe. Guys, fire sale.
Where's the closest bomb?
Guys, reload now.
I'm good, you can go ahead and do it. Dang, whoever just got all those perks had like a feast over there. Crap, I can't hit the box here. Explosions always bring tears to my eyes. It's a smoke.
I got thunder spikes, will it replace a gun?
I don't know. What do you mean by thunder spikes?
Thunder. What is that called? You know the multiplayer, the guy with the...
Oh, the gravity spikes?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Does it replace the gun?
I don't know. Where'd you get it from? The box?
Yeah.
I would've taken it.
I didn't pick it up because I didn't want it to replace it.
I'm going to pack a punch.
Alright, any you guys have zombies?
Yeah, I got one.
No.
Alright, keep that. I'm gonna pack a bunch, dude. Matt, did you just get swallowed, bro?
Not yet, I'm still on my way.
I swear the pack-a-punch in this game looks really nice. I am still curious. Alright, Deadwire. Really, oh, I'll take it. I hate how you always look at your feet after you're done teleporting.
I know.
Okay then.
Which way do I want to go?
That way.
No, I'm coming with you. Because now I can go right back to Kino. Alright, I'm good.
A really quick look up.
Gonna do what, Darren?
I'm gonna look up the knives.
Alright.
Who has a zombie?
I don't know.
Oh, I have it. I can't look it up now. I'm gonna die.
Just
oh, shoot.
Kill it.
Alright, I guess I won't look it up this round. When's the next birdie round?
Hopefully soon. I need a... Well, no, I just pack a bunch. Never mind. I don't need a max ammo.
Oh, we started the round? Okay, good.
Yeah.
Dude, I swear this is like the best thing in the world.
What, the Thunder Gun?
No, not Thunder Gun. Oh, I'm sorry. Widow's Wine. Such a good.
Oh, yeah.
I love it. Still in a face-breaking mood. Back off. Honestly, I think we can survive for hella long.
Yeah, if I wasn't lagging like crazy.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I was for a second. I'm better now.
I'm sorry, Matt. Leaf, are you lagging?
No.
Matt, I think it's you, bro.
It is.
Brother, man. Jacob.
Kill.
Nice. Least, have you prestiged yet in zombies?
No, I chose not to.
Oh, okay.
I could have like 3 times by now. If anyone wants to take a 3-second break, the boom.
Alright, we can go ahead and get it.
Yeah, I get it. Courage. Courage is forced by the fires of diversity. Apple thinks courage is taking off the headphone jack.
Oh no.
You know, you just like
always like take out hordes of zombie.
What?
Will the Thundergun always take out hordes of zombies even at like high rounds?
Yeah, that's what it's designed for. It is a wonder weapon.
No!
Where are you at, Darren?
Where are you, Darren?
I'm at spawn,
I got him.
You sure?
Yeah.
He literally touched me once.
That was a particularly nasty move.
Oh no.
Yeah, don't die getting me.
You sure you got him, Lee?
Yeah, I got him. Aw, oh, damn.
Are y'all both up?
Try that again. I double dare you.
Are y'all good?
I'm good.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Fire sale.
Fire sale. Just when you think the whole universe is against you, it throws you a bone. The whole universe is against us.
I'm gonna get perks after this, so. I gotta save some money here.
SMG brings so much glee.
Honestly, don't even think I can afford all my perks.
Well, Darren, what perks are you gonna buy that you can't afford?
Like, about almost $10,000 of perks.
Oh crap. Dang it, I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh shoot. Not where you at.
Kino.
Don't know where that is. Please.
Wait, do you need help?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Alright.
They're still spawning, right?
Yeah. Think you're good.
Oh. Alright, don't kill the last one. Or...
Oh my god, I lost all my guns. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I lost my good gun too.
Okay, I just got with this wine, it better be worth it.
Wait, where's it at?
Do you guys have a zombie?
Darren, the round just started.
Matt, you can come chill with me if you want.
Alright. Oh my god, the Widow's Vine has 4,000 points.
Because it almost gives you stamina up, almost.
Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce.
Alright, I'm going to get Jug while we have insta-kill.
Go ahead.
Cheers, guys. Here's to us all getting out alive.
I guess I am going to Drizzt Drake again.
Yep, my Pack-a-Punch shotgun obviously does nothing right now.
Explosions always bring tears to my eyes. It's a smoke.
Wait, can they spawn behind us, Leith?
Yeah.
Guys, reload.
Get behind me, Matt.
Alright.
Never mind, I got it.
I'm going to hit the box inside the building. I need a gun.
Guys, this turret is awesome.
Yeah, it's 2,000 points.
The one out which.
Oh, okay.
Oh shoot.
Who died?
Me.
Where are you?
Spawn.
Boy, every single zombie just came and popped up here.
Good thing about a rifle is that it won't ever let you down. Just like a horse.
You got him?
Yeah.
I don't think he has me.
Never mind.
We both down.
Oh, already. God.
Darren, start going to a place where you don't die every few seconds, please.
Coming back.
How many downs do you have?
Dude, I don't care. Most of my downs are because of me saving you.
You only saved me once, and you only got down once because of that.
Exactly. Now it's twice.
Leith, do you have the ray gun?
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I have the ray gun.
Alright. Behind.
Get your ass up, lazy bones.
Wait, I could have used my Phoenix. Crap.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay, good.
Y'all have to remind me I have Phoenix up.
Yeah. Oh, is that a rare Gobblegum?
What?
Phoenix up.
I'm not sure, but it revives all people on the map with their perks. Crap.
It's good you didn't use it, because I only had Jug.
Yeah, but both of you guys were down.
Darren, watch how real player, please.
You got down too. Oh, so real. Alright, at this time I'm gonna look up the knife.
Oh, yeah.
What is this map called?
Revelations.
I smoke weed every day.
That didn't sit right.
Going to pack a punch the Man O' War.
Look at me, my nigga. Look at me, my nigga.
Alright. Bowie knife location.
We know where the Bowie knife is there.
You know where it is?
It's in Kino.
Darren, we're looking for the nunchucks, not the... I didn't get a glimpse last night. I had a bad dream that I was trapped in the city. I'm gonna ask, is that really such a bad thing? If he's on a daily, could have blamed the niggas that they never had things.
Alright, you're gonna kill the zombie?
I can.
Alright.
If it ever shows up. Hey, buddy.
Oh, we can't do it. It's like one of those time things.
What does that mean?
It means that we had to do it in like the first like 5 or 6 rounds.
How could you know? How?
Why did it give me a ray gun?
I don't know.
I had the thunder gun. I had that gobble gum that gives you all your guns back, but not your perks. And it gave me a ray gun. This game's messed up. Not sure how much time it'll buy us. Probably just a smidge more than none. Strip me away of my gun. Alright, I'm at spawn.
Okay, Matt, me and you have to go there together.
Alright.
I'm already there.
I'm not probably not gonna be able to make it.
I could do it real quick. I got him. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this ray gun's some garbage. I want my thunder gun back. What the heck?
Leith, I gotta take your shot for a little bit. Oh, thank you. That was almost bad.
Darren, buddy, if you struggle, just go to the
Eisendrack. Oh yeah, turret works.
Oh my god.
Are you at Dryzendrak?
No, I'm at the monster.
I just drank jug and died.
You're in the monster mouth?
I'm at it.
Oh, you're at it. Okay, I'm coming.
I have max ammo too. I'll get it if you need me to.
Oh wait, I have Phoenix up. Get up.
Okay, someone go get the max ammo. Oh shit. I'm gonna pick it up.
I picked it up for you.
Thank you, buddy. That didn't make the area any more unstable, did it?
There's no reason to have this thing. Double points. Never turned it down before. I ain't starting now. That's the last time I see your ugly face. Whoa. Oh my god. This is getting intense down at Kino. Y'all good?
It's calming down over here.
Yeah.
$100.
I'm gonna go get my perks.
Yeah, same.
Wait, Matt, did you not have any perks?
Oh wait, I already have them.
Yeah, no. I used the Phoenix up.
Alright, anywhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get Sweet Cola. It's like, do I even need Sweet Cola?
Where are the perks?
I'm gonna get Widow's. Wait, where's Widow's Point? Okay, there we go.
In Kino. Yeah, like the perks, they disappear.
I know I'm gonna get last. I have one more perk.
Crap, why am I coming this way? Strangle Law is the opposite way. That's okay.
Where is...
Oh my god, okay, we started, okay.
We started the round? Really?
Yeah, someone needs to tell me this shit, guys.
I didn't even
know. On my phone.
No, I don't think we have.
Oh, sure? A zombie just came to me. Okay, never mind. Okay, I freaked out.
Shit, 80 pieces.
All this fighting for survival really leaves you parched.
Stupid new kick disappears.
Alright, I'm ready when you guys are.
Matt,
yeah, I'm ready.
Where is... Frickin... I'm at Speed Cola, can you tell me where to go to get, Widow?
Yeah. Run up the little thing and take the jump pad. And you'll come over here to Kino.
Wait. I got you, Darren. Where are you? Stay at Speed, I got you.
Never mind. I just want
the I'm box. Already there, Darren. Just come over here.
No, I'm hitting the
box. No, Darren, no, come, Darren.
I'm not coming.
Darren, nigga, I swear.
The N-word is not an appropriate word to use, okay?
Where would the freak come from?
I got the locust.
Didn't mean to do that.
I'll try to roll with the Gorgon. Nah, psych.
Alright. Kill the zombie.
Oh, no.
Okay, he died, but I don't know why he got on. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh my god.
Alright, time to find what's the thing called.
Oh no.
What kind of music is that?
Watch out for the really tough guys, Lee.
Okay.
Matt, where's the box at?
I don't know. Had to use the jump pad to see it.
You'd have had more luck pissing at the sun.
I really like the Pack-a-Punch camo.
Alright, whenever you guys are ready.
Wait.
I'm good. So I think it's every 10 rounds that those things come, because they came on round 15 and 5.
That could be it.
Yeah, they have Semtex for some reason.
Yeah, it's like with the Widow's Wine gives you Semtex. Right.
Don't touch him.
Explosions
Oh, thank you.
I don't know. I didn't finish. A lot.
Did you guys do the ACT?
I didn't.
Yeah.
Are you taking any more like SATs or ACTs, Matt?
No, I'm done.
I honestly think I did the same.
What's your highest SAT?
29.
SAT?
Yeah. No. Oh no. On the SAT, I got a 1230. Or no, a 1250. Or no, it was 1230. I don't remember. I think it was 1230. Yeah.
And 29 ACT?
Yeah, 29 was ACT.
Yeah, that's good enough. What are you applying to?
UNC is my first option. Like, if I have to stay in state, then, like, I want to go there. But, yeah, I'll apply there. I want to go ahead and get my stuff in and submitted, but that's if Mr. Sawyer and Mr. Grandpa can do the letters of recommendation by October 15th.
Oh, that's coming up fast. Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know who I'm gonna ask.
Yeah.
I might get Hoon's dad to do one of mine.
Yeah, I kind of want to get someone that's not a teacher of mine, like just someone that knows me. Like, I want to get the teacher, then I want to get someone else too.
Yeah, because Hoon's dad's our youth counselor.
Uh huh.
And then he's also, oh my god, I died. And he's also a UNC alumni.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Spawn with Darren.
Wait, is Darren alive?
Yeah, I'm fighting. Well, now he's dead. Now I'm dead.
Oh my god. You still have your ray gun?
Yeah, both of us do.
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god.
Pretty sure I got you guys up. At least one of y'all. That was a pretty good run, actually.
Mm-hmm. That wasn't even my idea.
What?
Haroon's dad? It was Haroon's idea. He's like,
you
can get my dad to do it. Oh my. Okay. Nice. What other teacher? Influence.
I don't know. Alright, well. Am I... No, what?